I'm Kim Tae-hee of the Red Frontier. We play the tracks that will make you relax.
New colonists have arrived. Resources are low. Research complete. Sector scanned. Funding received. Anomaly analyzed. Sector scanned. Breakthrough discovered. Sector scanned. Resources are low. Anomaly found.
My name is Kim Tahee, and you're listening to The Red Frontier. We'll give you the song that will make you feel strong.
On-site data validates our predictive models.
Thank you.
Sector scanned. anomaly analyzed.
We can still remember when Ned Smith asked us to help develop Project Number 6 by giving it a human partner. Made it sound exciting. Nobody sugarcoats like a CEO. There's more to the barren environs of the Red Planet than meets the eye.
Sector scan. Breakthrough discovered.
This is Kim Tae-hee, and this is the Red Frontier. Let's get serious for a moment. I know everybody who is stationed here on the Red Planet have very demanding work to do. I mean, we have all abandoned places we used to call home, traveled far away to work under extreme conditions in this environment that doesn't really show its hospitable side too often. Being here is not a walk in the park. There is no air, no vegetation, and, to my dismay, no baseball field. So how come we have signed up for this? Personally, I believe that everybody here is driven by the possibility to participate in an adventurous project.
Resources
Something
are low.
Really big. Why did you sign up? Drop us a line and tell us. While you write, listen to this.
Breakthrough discovered. Sector scanned. funding received. Sector scan. Sector scanned.
Number 6 was growing smarter by the hour. Ned Smith's message wasn't much of a surprise, actually.
Sector scanned. We have a food shortage. Resources are low. Sector scanned.
I'm Kim of the Red Frontier.
Research complete.
The channel to choose if you don't want the blues.
Sector scanned. Resources are low.